What's up, guys? It's currently 5 in the morning, and I can't sleep, so we're gonna play some Assassin's Creed. Hope you guys are doing fucking awesome. Okay. So, last episode, and I'm going to be quiet because right now my dad and brother are trying to sleep, we killed a Templar. And I just synced a point just behind me, and we're gonna go to the tailor and see what he's got to sell, because I'm kind of getting tired of the white robes. So I'm hoping that we can possibly, just maybe, get a new color that actually looks pretty damn good.
Carne! Carne fresca!
Shut the fuck up. I don't care.
We pride ourselves on delivering good quality.
What do you have? Repair armor. All you got is leather spalders. Well, I've got 3,479, but I think I'm going to buy it. Because armor can definitely help, and it'll bring up my health.
Please come back anytime.
Cool. So now we've got armor. That's pretty good. Also, I've still got a wanted level. I don't even remember how I got that wanted level, but I've got it. I don't even know if you guys can hear me right now, but if you can, yeah, great. I've been sitting in my bed for nearly 4.5 hours now, trying to get some sleep, and I'm just wide awake, so fuck it, we're doing the Let's Play, and I'm stealing from people, because I'm a kind of an asshole. So now we're going to dye our clothes, and we can pick Scarlet, the bonus skin, or Mahogany. I'm gonna go with the bonus skin, because that won't cost any money.
A wise purchase. Good
and this
day,
is part
signore.
Of the DLC we got from Uplay. I think it cost around 30 to 20 coins. I don't know. I feel like I'm giving Markiplier a run for his money. The world's quietest Let's Play. Why the fuck not? Let's get the Mahogany.
A pleasure. Come again.
See what that looks like. It's just as dark. And
it
looks pretty good. So, now, where do I gotta go to get to the next place that we've gotta go? There's an art merchant there, but I'm gonna go straight to the memory and see if we can't find some way out of here and find some sort of health and safety for my family, maybe. I don't know. I believe that's what the lady was talking about last time. Was finding some sort of help for them, but I can't remember. For all I know, they're still safe. Who the fuck knows? Who the fuck cares? I don't even know if anybody's still watching my videos. I haven't checked my daily counts. You fucktard. Why would you not grab that wall? Just climb, you dipshit. I'm not even sure I've got medicine. We're only about 60 feet away. That's good. I think we're going back to the hooker house. Don't quote me on that. For all I know, we could be near Leonardo da Vinci's house. I don't really give a shit. Ooh, what is this?
There's one of the symbols. What does it mean? It must be there for a reason. Can you take a closer look?
Sean, I'm as close as I can
hey,
to it.
Try using eagle vision.
Ah, okay.
All day.
Wait, that's not possible. This can't be. Hold on, that's computer code.
Good.
Let me compile it. Oh, shit, it's an encrypted file.
Uploaded to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
Are you?
I can't. It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond then. I can't believe this.
I can't believe this either. What joined this group?
Hello. This is... They call me Subject 16. Listen, I don't have much time. There's something that I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up to believe, it's wrong. Okay, I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all. But I've split it into 20 pieces and locked each with a code. Can't be too careful. Queen Isabella. No, not her. What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program.
It's along with you, 16.
Find it. Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see the truth.
What the heck? How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Abstergo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo, the ones written in blood, those were clues. He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus.
His blood? Is that his blood, or was it Abstergo employee's blood? Five of these mythic scenes share a core similarity. Pick them out and you'll begin to see. Let's see. That's Venus. I'm not sure. God, they're so small. I think that one. That's Adam and Eve. Maybe deities or religious stuff? I don't know. Fuck. It's definitely Adam and Eve. I'm trying. Religious stuff, so I don't know though. No. God, I don't know. I wish I could figure this out. Sure, of course, similar. Oh, there we go. I can zoom. Okay. So the fall, the birth of Venus. Hercules in the garden of her Hesperides, I don't know. Mercury, Herse, and Aglaus. Iden and the apples. Triumph of Bacchus, Judgment of Paris. Atlanta and Hippomenes. Cupid and Psyche, Diana and Callisto. Mercury. I think it has to do with gods or something. Let's see. Atlantean Hippomenes. Cupid and Psyche. Is that it? No, apparently not. Shit, what am I missing? Fall. I don't know. Back out of these. Adam, you've got an apple. I wonder if maybe it has something to do with that. That's got an apple. That's got an apple. We've got an apple. Ah, it was the apples. Okay. That works better. Passcode found. Press X to enter passcode 24568. Do I need to write that down? I don't think I do. The truth. What are we looking at here? Two naked people jumping. That's it. Shit. There's a lot of those I gotta find. Okay, let's resume this. Drop. There we go. Drop. There we go. I am going to the whorehouse again. At least you're kind.
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes. Madre?
Ezio! Where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave.
Templars.
And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out.
She's probably in
shock. Where is Father? And Federico? Petruccio? Hmm?
Something's happened.
What do you mean?
They don't know yet.
No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No, 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 no.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over Mother for me?
Sure. Why not? If she wasn't.
Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Sure. Escort Maria and Claudia of Florence to the Villa Auditore in Monteriggioni. Okay. Alright. So, I'm back. I had to go and do something really quick.
Alright, this way.
But I am back, and the microphone's a little closer. So, we're gonna escort our family out of Florence.
Step away, Caffone!
And hopefully, we don't get running into people who want to kill us. Give me your money.
I sing a different song.
How about you shut the fuck up before you gain attention that we don't want brought to us? You stupid fucktard. I just robbed your brother. Don't think I won't do that to you.
Not in the face.
Get out of my way, you stupid idiots, before I kill you all.
Fall in.
We made it the first leg. I don't know how many legs we gotta make, but we made the first one.
Just come back if you need us.
Stay away.
Well, this way, messere.
What a pleasant surprise.
Enjoy all life has to offer.
What
those
happened to
muscles?
My other group?
Oh,
apparently I still got two and three.
Let's do it.
Vigili, I think is what it's called. Or Getty. I don't really know.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know.
My mother just pushed, or my sister just pushed my mother, like she doesn't have enough issues already. You dumb bitch. Let's run.
On me.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes. They were.
R.I.P. Giovanni. Arrivederci, Sint. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go, so I'm just gonna start walking back. Toscana, 1476. An interesting looking place, if you ask me. Okay.
We should be close.
Grazie a Dio.
Still have full health. That's good. But now that they've got a health bar, I'm kind of nervous. What the fuck's gonna happen? Shit.
Buongiorno, Ezio. How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio!
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo, two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes, your life.
My condolences for the loss of your father and brother. What will happen now when there's no one left to help you? I have such wonderful things in store for your mother and sister.
Bitch, get away from my family, you fucker.
I grow tired of this game.
So do I.
Finish him, and do not spare the women.
What?
What sorcery is this?
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Show yourself.
As you wish. Here, use this.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Who are you, fat fuck? And why are you helping me? Kill people. Maria is getting her ass handed to me. Claudia is actually fighting back. You let me run, please. Thank you. Bye-bye.
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't you recognize me? It's me, Mario!
Uncle Mario?
Sorry.
It's been too long, Nipote. Far too long.
My mind just went to Mario Brothers.
I heard what happened in Firenze.
Mario.
Terrible. Come.
I can't.
Let's get
do
you
it
all away from
I'm
here.
Trying to be quiet. I'm pretty sure I can't do it well at all. But yay. Roadside assistance is synced. Let's continue. Casa Dolce Casa. Explore the Villa Auditore.
Tell me everything.
They executed Father for treason. Federico and Petruccio too. And they came for me.
Do you know why?
I have no answers, Uncle. Only a list of names taken from a man who wished me dead. I still can't believe they are gone.
Well, don't worry. We will make sense of this.
I wish I shared your optimism.
Come on, keep pace. We're almost there. I think you will find much to like in Monteriggioni.
I thought Monteriggioni was an enemy of Firenze.
For now. Next year it will be its friend, the year after its enemy again, and on and on. I cannot keep track, so I have stopped trying. These are honest, hard-working people. Our shops may only carry simple goods, but they're well-made and dependable. There is a chapel here, too. De Prete seems a nice enough fellow, but I've never been much of a believer.
Did you know the Villa Auditore is almost 200 years old?
I did
It was
not
built
know
by
that.
My great-grandfather, a strange man who carried all kinds of secrets. Keep your eyes open, and you might discover a few of them yourself.
With all the fighting that's been going on, this place has started to get a bit rough around the edges. I wish I could do
what
something
is that
about
shiny
it,
thing right
but
there.
I just don't have the time or money to fix things up.
I
guess
think
that's
that
life,
might be another piece.
Here we are, Casa Dolce Casa. So, what do you think?
It's most
it
impressive,
is.
Uncle.
She's seen better days, I suppose. Believe me, I'd have her shining again if only I had the time. Now that you have had the tour, Nipote, you should go and outfit yourself. My men in the market are expecting you. Return here when you're finished, and we'll begin.
Okay.
Begin what?
I thought you'd come here to train.
No, Uncle. I came here to escape Firenze. And I intend to take my family further still.
But what about your father? He'd want you to finish his work.
What work? My father was a banker.
Wait, he did not tell you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Ma che mi combini, Giovanni? Where to even begin? Go and
beginning
fetch the gear in the market.
Good.
It will give me time to think.
But
that's that. We'll talk more later.
Some spending money, should you need it. And if you find yourself in need of rest, I've prepared a room for you on the top floor of the villa.
Thanks, I guess. Visit the blacksmith. First, I'm gonna go over here and get this piece right here. Come on, I'm right there. Why are you not working? 1221201. There we go.
The past. A vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance. Or is it?
I don't know. 64 squares. Unlock the file. A puzzle. Cool. There, I got it. I think. There we go. Oh, great. I've got to turn it completely around. There we go. That's better. Gotta get it right side up. Queen Elizabeth I of England, 1559. Peace of Eden number 2, the apple.
that's Napoleon Bonaparte of France. I'd know that forehead anywhere. Emperor Napoleon the First of France, 1812. Peace of Eden. Apple. Is that George Washington? I don't know. We'll find out. Thus far, everything's going well. George Washington, United States, 1781. Piece of Eden number 3, Apple. Passcode pound, 1352. So first we got them jumping and then running, and they're both still naked as the day they were born. That's interesting. I wonder what's going to happen next. Unknown program compiled, and now I'm finally starting to get tired. So probably, after I upload this, I'll probably go to sleep. Which isn't going to be good for me, because it's already daylight. Fuck me in life. So it looks like we're going over here to the armory. I can't remember what we're supposed to get. Grease and a dagger. Okay. A dagger 475. Okay, I can get that. As for the armor, leather greaves are 1,140. Got that. Okay. Go ahead and repair all.
Come and see me next, you pass this way.
Sure, why not? I've now got 5 squares of health. No, I've got 7 squares of health. Visit the doctor. Where's the doctor? Right there.
Come on,
that's good to know.
I have fresh sheep's urine and—
medicine. Keep buying it. Yes, I'm sure. I'm pushing X.
That should feel Thank better you. Soon.
Okay, now where do I go? That's the sun. You're not gonna get to trick me again, you stupid. I've acquired the greaves, yay, and the dagger, and medicine. I don't need to select medicine, because I'm at full health. Let's go and get this point up here, if I can, if it'll let me, because right now, it's being kind of stupid, and I hate it when this game is stupid. Will you fucking climb, you fucking piece of shit? I've said this before, but this world is actually very beautiful. I mean, look at that landscape right there. That is fucking gorgeous. It is amazing how well they made this world. And now I jump. In real life, that would kill you.
Don't worry. We're only staying here for a little while.
I don't like it here. I want to go home.
I know.
Well, I think we're gonna finish it here. So until next time, this has been Mike and Jedi saying, pack, unite.